Asphalt mixes and mix design methods. Let's look at the three major asphalt mixes. The hot mix asphalt, warm mix asphalt, and cold mix asphalt. The hot mix asphalt. As the name suggests, this is produced by heating the asphalt binder with the aggregates, fine and coarse, to a high temperature, typically ranging from approximately 132 degrees Celsius to 160 degrees Celsius, depending on conditions like binder mix and mix design, to ensure proper mixing and workability. The hot mixture is carefully laid by specialized machines called pavers and compacted using heavy rollers. Hot mix asphalt is the most prevalent type of asphalt used globally, providing a durable surface for pavement from high traffic roads to the runway of an airport. Warm mixed asphalt. This asphalt mixture is made by introducing additives into the asphalt mix, which reduces the temperature to about 93 degrees Celsius to 141 degrees Celsius, depending on the mix design, and offers several benefits, such as reducing the binder viscosity at these lower temperatures, which increases the workability of the asphalt. Cold mix asphalt. As the name suggests, this type of asphalt is produced without heating, using cutbacks or emulsified asphalt. They may be used for porthole patching, low traffic loads, and so on.